debris above the Mid-Atlantic Ridge. An unidentified flying object appeared on the radar. Could it be alien? Nobody knows where it came from. Some jet fighters were sent to investigate them from afar. A group of isles are floating in the air at 20,000 feet. Also, a ship recorded them on the same location. They described it as it was a big asteroid because of its organic manifestation. A few scientists are invited to explore the isles and do some research. They study the photos that were taken from above and below. It looks like 9 isles that are bonded by bridges. There are gates on each side. That's good to know. They're brought up there with 2 helicopters. One chopper stays there for emergencies, accompanied by soldiers who will protect them, with a medic in case of urgency.
The sun and moon were always there. To warm our days and light our nights. The nature here is overwhelming. We walk the trails and climb the heights. Our jobs are finished, our work is done. We learn so much about this space. We are ready to evaluate. It's nearly time to leave this place. This night we say goodbye.
We're going home.
We are going. The mysteries are gone.
We're going home.
We will miss the beauty here. The mornings with the sparkling dew. The twinkling stars that shine at night. Before the shallow mist appears, departure will be ere dawn. We are flying back to the aerodrome. The chopper will bring us down. We are going home. We are going home.
The seasons pass so fast. save me. Let's change my lonely life. Don't waste the seconds.
Red cheeks upon your face.